Kiprusoff. Carter tried to shoot it on net, and that should take us to extra time, and it does. So for the third time in four games on this road trip, 60 minutes, not enough to decide an outcome. Richards again to handle. Mike Richards in front, scores! No goal, it was knocked in by a high stick. It's Coburn, returns it for Giroux, wrist shot blocked in front. Timonen upended, they want a penalty. Giroux, Timonen! Robbed by Kiprusoff! He got a paddle on it to make an unbelievable save! To save the game! Ronnie Bork has three game winners this season, can end it. Bork, yes he does! The Flames win in Philadelphia in a shootout! A controversial victory, but one the Flames will take.
Well, he stayed right with it. A good shot by Bork, and it went off the blocker of the goaltender. He got a big chunk of it, but it found the back of the net, and that's a big win.